work, everyone. Wait. Tori, Andre, Beck, Jade, Kat, Robbie. Stay for a moment.
Why do you have a woman's purse?
I don't have a... Good. Tell me where this come from. And where's my dozen bagels?
Can I leave?
Wait. Now would you teenagers like to do something for money?
Can we have some details first?
Well, I assume you're all familiar with Kevin Chase.
The guy who owns like half the hotels in Vegas?
I'm telling the story.
Sorry.
Kevin was my roommate in college, and now he's extremely wealthy, and his little boy is turning 4 years old this week. The big 04. What do you want, man? Kevin hired the Wagafuffles to perform a song at his son's birthday party.
Oh, I love the Wagafuffles! Wagga, 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 wag your fuffle left and right. Wagga, 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 wag your fuffle day and night.
Shut up!
Rex told me to shut up!
Yes, thank you, Rex.
I'll give you this dollar to get to the point.
I couldn't possibly take your money. Apparently, the Wagafuffle's private jet crashed. And so, now Kevin needs a new musical group to perform at his son's birthday party.
So you want us to form a kiddie musical group?
For just one performance.
No.
He'll pay you $1,000.
$1,000?
Shall I tell my friend you're all in?
Oh, where would we do this?
I'll set up the party here at school, in the Black Box Theater. You can perform on stage after the kids have their cake and ice cream. It'll be fantastic.
There you are.
Ah, my bagels. Sorry about the mix-up there.
Pull your head out of your pants.
Bye, Mom.
That was your mom?
No.